my career started with very few people being interested in concussion at all. So back in the late 80s, when I started working in this and writing about it, not uncommonly, there were more of us on a panel in an auditorium of neurologists than there were neurologists in the seats to hear us. So I'm really very pleased with, it took a long time, but I'm very pleased with where we've gotten to over the years, with more and more people coming on board with the idea that concussion, or mild traumatic brain injury as it's often called as well, really is a problem. And for a lot of people, not everybody gets better. And there are things we can do to help those individuals. This nihilistic idea of there's nothing to do, you know, it's just a watch and wait, is just not true. And it took a lot of really smart people to teach me how it is that you help these individuals. My job was mainly to identify the problem and to push for a variety of different treatment approaches once we understood what the nature of the problem was. That's happening. I'm very pleased with the way that trajectory has occurred over my career. I'm very gratified by the small role I've had in that whole business.
This video was produced by BrainLine, thanks to generous support from the Infinite Hero Foundation.